a network of white lines. This represents a planned city. Philadelphia, as Penn will say, was named before she was born. He drew the street names and named them all and said, this is going to be a planned city, planned not only for commerce and for dignity and beauty, but also for religious liberty.